So this morning I'm going to do a couple of my favorites and favorites of my family. The first one is How Great Thou Art. And it was written in Sweden in 1885, then translated into German and then into Russian. And then it was translated into English. It was a big hit of George Beverly Shea, and also in all the Billy Graham crusades. So this is How Great Thou Art.